Yep, it's that time. It's a we got a week before Tears of the Kingdom drop. What up? It's your boy Press Start Mark. Hope you guys are doing well today. Do your boy a favor. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Help your boy get to 1,000 subscribers. The sooner the better. I appreciate all the support. Welcome any new and returning subs. I appreciate your support. As y'all already know, I'm a huge Zelda fan, and the game comes out. I probably dropped this video a week before the game comes out, but y'all already know what games we have leaks. People get the game early by, you know, any means necessary, and you know, I truly want to be surprised by this game. So I have just been going dark on social media. Like, I literally went on Twitter today. Like, it's literally 8 days before the game comes out, and I went on Twitter today and already seen somebody had posted a screenshot of them playing Breath of the Wild, and next thing you know, our boy Reggie Fils-Aimé at Thanos snapped that man's Twitter account off the face of the earth. So buddy is dead. Like, I've been trying to just stay off anything because I truly want this game to be a brand new jump of fresh air for me. No surprises. You know, I had to stay off TikTok. I was scrolling through TikTok and somebody was streaming a game. Instantly had to get off TikTok. Like I said, I already explained what happened on Twitter. So I'm like, and even YouTube, I shouldn't be opening the app and be getting recommended somebody playing like the first 40 minutes of the game. Like, I don't want to watch that, bro. I want everything to be brand new to me. And not to mention the fact that, you know, I'm a content creator myself, and I'm going to be recording this game and doing my own Let's Play walkthrough. And my plan for that is to pretty much drop an episode, like an hour episode, once a week for you guys, so you guys can adventure along with me. But you already know how leaks go with games. Things always get out of hand. People always get the game a week or two early, and you know, the leaks and the major spoilers come out. So you know, I'm you know, y'all already know I'm a huge Zelda fan, and I don't want nothing spoiled for me. So I've been just on my P's and Q's, just trying to just stay in the dark, pretty much. I've been just trying to stay off the map with it. But I also just replayed Breath of the Wild again. I literally got like an hour and a half of gameplay I'm just gonna upload with this video, just to kind of reminisce, because it's like, who knew that, you know, 6 years later we would be getting a sequel. And I know they announced it like a year or two ago, but you know, I just, the nostalgia. I remember getting my Switch on launch day, because I never get systems on launch day, but I knew I wanted a Switch and I wanted to play Breath of the Wild ASAP. So just letting you guys know I'm hyped. Please let me know your thoughts. Be careful of the leaks and, you know, of the leaks and the spoilers. Just be on y'all P's and Q's, true legend, true Zelda fans. And, you know, I know everybody wants this game to be a breath of fresh air, just like Breath of the Wild. Be on y'all P's and Q's, y'all. Thank you for watching the video. If you guys are going to watch the hour and a half, that's up to you. I just attached the trailer and just wanted to talk over it. But, definitely can't wait for this game to come out, man. I just can't wait. I just bought a new microphone arm today too, so it won't feel like when I'm talking into a mic like I'm far away, like I actually got something that'll help me be at odds and so I can see and talk and you guys can actually hear me. But I'ma just wrap up here. And thank you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy Press Start Mark. Can't wait for Tears of the Kingdom to come out. And, you know, shout out to Nintendo, Breath of the Wild. And enjoy the hour and a half of me just running around Breath of the Wild to begin and again. I'm out of here.
Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Wake up, Link. That is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber. Hold the Sheikah slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way. Must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
Oh.
Link, head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end. Before it's too late.
Hold! Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Well done there, young one. Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule. A kingdom which no longer exists. The Great Calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, Lo, a century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago. To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining. He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts, and turned them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight, gravely wounded, collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. and the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then, you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Hip. So, you're finally awake. It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you? Ah. The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The Guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the Divine Beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
Yeah.